Let me guess. You must be Xerxes. Come, Leonidas. Let us reason together. You would be a regrettable waste. You would be nothing short of madness, were you, brave king, and your violent troops to perish. All because of a simple misunderstanding. There is much our cultures could share. Having taught it, we've been sharing culture with you all morning. You're as a fascinating tribe. Even now we are defiant in the face of annihilation and the presence of a god. It is wise to stand against me, Leonidas. Imagining what a horrible fate awaits my enemies when I would gladly kill any of my own men for victory. And I would die for any one of mine. You Greeks take pride of your logic. I suggest you employ it. Consider the beautiful land you so vigorously defend. Picture it reduced to ash at my whim. Consider the fate of your women. Clearly you don't know our women. I might as well have marched them up here. Judging by what I've seen, you have many slaves, Xerxes, but a few warriors. You won't be long before they fear my spears more than your whips. It's not the lash they fear. It's my divine power. But I'm a generous god. I can make you rich beyond all measure. I will make you our lord for all Greece. You will carry my battle standard to the heart of Europa. Your Athenian rivals will kneel at your feet if you will but kneel at mine. You are generous as you are divine, O King of Kings. Such an offer only a madman would refuse. But the idea of kneeling, it's, you see, slaughtering all those men of yours has, well, it's left nasty cramp in my leg, so kneeling will be hard for me. There will be no glory in your sacrifice. I will erase even the memory of Sparta from the histories. Every piece of Greek parchment shall be burned. Every Greek historian and every scribe shall have their sputa and their tongues cut for their mouths. Why, uttering the very name of Sparta or Leonidas will be punishable by death. The world will never know existed at all. The world will know that free men stood against the tyrant. The few stood against many. And before this battle was over, that even God King can bleed.